were supposed to leave, we are finally leaving. In that time, I have taken a shift on Saturday, a double, again, without thinking. I just clicked accept, and then I was like, do I want to do this to myself again? But it's too late. And I've ordered almost $200 worth of things on Amazon for school. So, oh, welcome back to my channel. Actually super cool. Let me give you a tour. So there's this bathroom with the mini sink. It's so cool. So that has a shower, and there's a back door that leads to the patio. I haven't seen the patio yet. Okay, that's pretty cool. Pretty cool. And then there's like this little back area, the fridge, the kitchen. The bedrooms are back here, and I'll get to that in a second. There is a little office over here. Pretty cool. Okay, so there's the bedrooms. I guess this is just like, oh, this is laundry. We have one bathroom over here. Second bathroom. And this is like a real full bathroom. Another bedroom. This will probably be my parents' bedroom. And then there's this bedroom. And what you think is a closet, but no.
Yeah, that's not it.
Wow, just expose me. It's not actually a closet. There's steps here. And if you climb all the way up, it reveals an attic. And this, you have to duck, obviously. But this is where I will be staying. And you can stand all the way up here, but it's like, I can touch the roof. I think that's like so cool and so unique. And like, I've always wanted, oh, I can stand all the way up here. I've always wanted like to sleep in an attic and have a little attic house, and like this is so cool. Like, I love little houses like this on the East Coast. This is why the East Coast is like the superior coast. I don't care. It's so much better than the West Coast. We don't have this on the West Coast. No, we're in Jersey, by the way. I never said we're in Jersey. Never even said welcome to my channel. You know, welcome back to the vlog. We're in Jersey, and we're gonna go to New York on Thursday so my sister can visit her college and get all that stuff situated. But yeah, exciting. There is also a closet, shelf, and second shelf, and AC that you can control with that remote.
That's gonna get you killed. The price gonna be the death.
Okay, so I thought I'd edit a little bit, but we're going to eat, so. I have to go. And then the breakfast sandwich that I showed this morning had cheese in it, and my smart self decided I didn't want to take lactate, so now my stomach hurts. But it is what it is. Anyways, we're going to get Jamaican food, and I love Jamaican food, so let's go.
The destination is on the left.
I said, all right, so food is pretty good. I'm pretty full now. I probably have some editing to do because I need to get my videos up like every week. Like, I need to grind and get them up so that my move-in goes in up when it needs to go up, so that I don't have any videos like backed up before that. We might go to Walmart. There's like nothing in Atlantic City. Like, I thought there was stuff. This is not it. There is like nothing except for casinos. There's a few restaurants, but like the whole town is just run down. Not a lot of people either. Like, it's just kind of bleh. But yeah, we're gonna see. We're gonna see. Gotta make something out of it. The back to school section has drawn me in. I'm addicted. Editing, and that wasn't that hard actually. I'm editing my, oh my gosh, my scarf is falling off. I'm editing my everything I got for college video. It's actually such like a positive exciting video. So it's fun to edit. And I think I'm gonna get ready for bed. We didn't really watch TV for that long. We literally sat there for like 5 minutes, maybe less. And then I went upstairs to edit because I didn't feel like watching. Maybe we'll watch something else, I don't know. But need to get ready for bed because we're exhausted. We're all so overworked. Like, literally this vacation is only a few days and we definitely need more time. Like, I worked 29 hours last week. Literally 9 hours shipped straight without a break. I got a 15 minute break. Yeah. And I'm doing it again this Saturday. On top of that, I was basically a shift lead for that whole shift, and so I had a lot of responsibility, and we had made a lot of mistakes, but yeah, it was insane. It was insane, and then I picked up a shift today for that same thing. Why? I'm kind of afraid of sleeping in this attic by myself. Like, look, let me show you something. You see how far out that is? It's so far out. Let me show you. That window, you can see from the street. And there's no blinds. Also, I'm afraid, like, an Airbnb's, like, are there cameras? Somebody watching me? I don't know. I don't like that. I really don't like that, yeah. She's British now. I'm so tired, yeah? So, I'm gonna try to go to sleep and, I might catch you tomorrow. Whatever else I do, I'm sure it's not going to be important yet. So, I'll catch you tomorrow, okay?
I'm here in bed. Ooh, why is my shirt so wrinkled? I've been in bed for like an hour, awake, kind of. Almost as tired, but like, not really. My sister and dad seem to still be asleep. But my mom's like, we should get breakfast. And I'm like, I want pancakes. And she's like, I want pancakes too. So I want pancakes. I'm just going to IHOP make pancakes. That's about it, really. Then we might go to Cheesecake Factory for dinner. Because I've been wanting to do like a goodbye dinner at Cheesecake Factory before me and my sister leave for college. And, oh, my voice. Jeez. There's one, like, there's multiple, but they're all an hour and like 10 minutes away. Or an hour and 30. But I'm willing to drive. Hopefully. Maybe. I don't know. We didn't get Jamaican food yesterday because it was closed. And then we were going to get Cuban food. It was closed. Then we were going to get Italian. Closed. Well, actually, they were just expensive. Cuban and Italian, they had, like, the reservations were full and they were expensive. So we got pizza, which was really good. The vegan pizza, really, really good. I would get it again, to be honest with you. Yeah. But I'm going to go use the bathroom, brush my teeth, wash my face, all that jazz.
I just got ready. I took a shower, brushed my teeth, washed my face. I haven't eaten yet because everyone is taking forever to get ready. My mom went out. She's like, I can't stay home anymore. So she went out. And she's like, I found a nicer part of town, so maybe there'll be something interesting. The only thing interesting here is the outlets and casinos. We haven't seen the beach. Like, there's not a bunch of people walking to the beach. It seems like it might be like a little not popular for some reason, which is a little bit suspicious. But yeah, we are, I don't even know what we're gonna do. Maybe get breakfast and go to the outlets. That's about it. We're going to Coach. Can I afford Coach? No. And we're going to look, I guess. Breakfast was good. I didn't update. Ignore the seagulls. Breakfast was good. Has like a college line or like school line right now, and I'm obsessed with it. I'm obsessed. Like, all the stuff is like very much school, like uniform vibe, but it's cool. Like, that was the best. I don't know why I just said that.
That was the best H&M that I've been to, I think. For real. I spent $51 that I wasn't planning on spending, but it was very successful. RIP to my Air Forces, because I'm gonna get sand all in them and I have no idea how I'm gonna clean them.
I'm gonna do a haul of what I got. I got three things for $51, but hey, I think it was worth it for what I got. And I got all new things. I didn't get anything off clearance. There were so many clearance things, and everyone I tried on I didn't like. And the same thing happened to my sister. She's like, they were so cheap, but like everything I tried on, I'm like, it's not for me.
Snuck some pistachios up here and watching Married at First Sight, but I'm just on TikTok right now.
Yeah. That's the vibe. Cheesecake Factory is like an hour away and no one wants to go, but I'm like, if we don't go now, we're never gonna have a goodbye dinner. Seriously, once we get back to Maryland, we're hitting the ground running and I'm gone in 2 weeks. Oh my gosh! Today's Maple's half birthday. I totally forgot. Happy half birthday, Maple. I love you.
Well, you can't even see me, so now I can't even see you. My eyes are bad, but here's my haul, my H&M haul. First thing I got this like little top from the H&M. I got it at $8.99. Need pants. I needed a pair of good like cargo khaki type deep pants, so got these, and I can match them with like some other shirts that I have at home. That was $24 because it's new, so that's kind of annoying. Lastly, I got this. Again, it's new. It's a huge, can't even see my face. It's a huge Mickey Mouse like university type sweater, and I thought that was so cute. It was like, it's either cute or it's cringy, but I think it's cute. Anyways, that's all I got. It was not that much, but like the pants at least are a staple that I can wear with different things, and the shirt can go with the pants. I have a few like tiny tees, but not that many. I might get a few more, but I'm like trying to figure out, am I a tiny tee girl or am I oversized girl? But I can do both, and I wear that. I can wear the sweatshirt with the pants, and I can wear the tiny tee with the pants. Both can work, you know. That's all I got. I might get more from like Plato's at another time, but yeah.
We're going to some Vietnamese place, so I just changed to jeans because I was wearing shorts, obviously, and I was like, dinner, jeans, probably better than shorts. So I changed to shorts. I need to put my chains back on and my water bottles. And that's it.
Yeah.
Are you coming?
Yes. I was just updating the vlog.
All right, can you update everyone like, on our way instead?
Sure. Say it. You forgot the beginning part.
I didn't want to say that.
Dinner was really good. It was my first time. Wait, it's my first time having Vietnamese food, like for real, authentic, and it's what's busting, as they say. That was so cringy.
It was busting.
It was busting.
I really think it was busting.
It was busting.
It was.
The only other update I can give is that my roof head is on my roof ceiling on head, and we're back home. Yeah, I got chocolate and it sucked. Also, there was a jalapeno in the food, and I ate like a whole jalapeno, almost a whole jalapeno, and it like burned the roof of my mouth. Sucks. Let me show you something that's a little bit suspicious that I feel a little bit scared about at night.
That window is right out on the street. You can see it from the street, and there's no blinds, so people be looking at me. And this isn't like the greatest neighborhood, so like, scary.
Hey, Bernstein.
busted, absolutely busted, but I'm back in my lonely, creepy attic to go to bed. I'm just like praying that we survive. We're so close. We're so close. It's not like a bad neighborhood, but everyone keeps staring at us and like they know we're not local. And then they can see, probably. So last night I was a little scared because you can see the lights. But to get to me, they have to go downstairs first. But I can't even hear that much downstairs. I'm a little scared. Also, like, what if it's haunted? But anyways, it's okay. God's got me, right? Right? Yeah. My eyes are like, there's mascara in them. And my skin is really bad right now. That routine usually helps, but I think this is the water here and the food that I've been eating is just making my skin break out. It's either from the water or the food or both or travel. I don't know. We'll see you tomorrow because I didn't say that. I will see you tomorrow.
I have to show you this. I've been getting a lot of packages for school and Amazon will show you like when a package has been delivered. Look at our doorstep right now. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that's insane.
I don't want to get up. Why, Camille, why? I don't know, and now I can't get up. I'm too tired, I gotta leave. I'm too tired, can't do this.
It's like 9:50, but I got ready. Oh, I forgot to take this out. I'm gonna try to edit a little bit. If people aren't ready to go, I'm gonna start editing because I didn't edit yesterday. I didn't edit yesterday and I needed to edit yesterday because I knew I probably wouldn't edit today. Oh my gosh, there's another ant on me. I'm tired of these ants. They're all in my stuff. Anyways, I'm gonna try to edit even if it's just for 5 minutes.
Goodbye to this little creepy room. We are finally leaving.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I got everything. Just trying to make sure.
Concrete jungle with tree tomato. There's nothing you can't do.
Welcome to the worst city in America. We're back.
It's like the final chorus. The best part of the song.
Basically, because I never said anything, my sister is going to visit Marymount, Manhattan, and we're going to visit with her, and then we're gonna go home.
In 1.5 miles, take exit 14 to 14C on the right onto I-78 West to the spot.
Got home like 15 minutes ago. I put all my stuff down. We definitely have a ton of boxes. I'm thinking of doing an unboxing, but I'm gonna put all my stuff away first. I just did do some laundry in because I'm working tomorrow, like I mentioned, and I have to stay up to put that in the dryer. So I'm gonna have time, so I'm like, maybe I'll do an unboxing. I don't know. I wanna see what's in there, so yeah.
I'm super sniffly, which is not a good sign. I made tea, I'm gonna take some vitamins, but let's open up the things. I think I know what this is. I think it's pretty obvious. Yep, exactly what I thought. This is my removable brick wallpaper. See you like that? Snazzy, snazzy. Very excited about this. Hopefully my roommate still likes the idea. And I did get two rolls for that. I don't know what this is. Oh, this is my computer cover. This has not much to do with college. Obviously, I told you in the last video I got a new computer, so this is the cover in case for it. I will be putting that on tomorrow. And there's something else in here. This is removable double-sided tape for posters. I
hope it's removable. This will be exciting. I don't know if I need more, but this will be for my posters and whatever else. I don't know how to open this. It's so confusing. Oh, I think it's here. Hopefully YouTube doesn't flag me for using a knife. Oh, okay. These are my bathroom shelves. I honestly don't know how to set this up, but I said I would buy bathroom shelves for the quad and I have two of them. I honestly don't know how I'll set that up, but I'll figure it out, I'm sure. I'm using two packages to lean my phone up against, so how well I do this, I don't know. Okay. Always use a knife away from you. Oh my gosh. I think I know what this is. It's so cute. All right, I think this is my rice cooker.
I'm so excited.
Oh, she's adorable. She's adorable. Look at this little rice paddle. I wasn't supposed to be opening it now, but I'm just too excited. Look, there's a cute little panda. That's what sold me. So this is a rice cooker. It's so tiny. Oh my gosh. And then I think it has these little things. And then there's like a steamer tray. Just like your typical rice cooker, but this is like a Japanese rice cooker. This is really cute. I have two more packages. This travel vlog actually might be long. My past few travel vlogs have been pretty short, but I have this boxing and all these random things, it might be long. Oh, there was something else in the box. This is going to be on a keychain and it's gonna hold my ID. It's just like a little wallet. $16 for this tiny little thing. Ridiculous. All right, this is a mat I got for the bathroom. It's honestly smaller than I thought it'd be. I should have looked at the measurements, but this will be a bath mat. Lastly, fairy lights and these for desk grippies. It's a lot, but they had like a few for like $6 and this whole thing was $9, $10. So these are grippies to go under your desk or whatever, so put cords on. I probably have too many, but I can find other use of it. And lights. This doesn't seem like nearly enough lights, but we'll see. I still have more things coming tomorrow and Saturday. Honestly, kind of crazy. But this is my something I've been getting every year since the 8th grade. We got my happy notes. I'm going to be using this for convocation. And it's literally just a notebook, but it's better to get it from Happy Planner. And my student planner. I always get a planner from Happy Planner. Like I said, every year, 2022. And this one is done by hour. I usually get one that's like done by day and just has slots that you can fill in. But this one has by hour. And I think that'll be better for college because everything is so rushed and condensed by hour. It's good to write everything down in here. And I need planners. I need to write stuff down. You know my brain is a little crazy up here. So that's very exciting. Now that I've done the unboxing, I feel like I should probably just do my outro now. My hair is crazy as it usually is by the end of my videos. I look crazy. Very exciting to have all these college things coming in. And my last vacation before college, I know it didn't feel much like vacation-y because we didn't do that many things, but it was nice to get away. Unfortunately, I have to work, like I mentioned. I should have taken the day off tomorrow, but I didn't, so I have to commit. And hopefully I'm not going to be sick. Knock on wood. Cardboard is made out of wood. It is. It is. So yeah. Anyways. Ah, this rice cooker is so cute. I'm so excited. But yeah, I think I'm gonna end the vlog. Thank you so much for watching. Please make sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit any of the buttons down below except for the dislike button. We've talked about this. Don't click the dislike button, okay? Okay? I'm trying to be positive out here. You gotta be real angry to click the dislike button. I don't like that. Don't click the dislike button. But anyways, please click any of the buttons down below. Really help push my channel out into the algorithm. Let them know that you want to see my content and you enjoy it. So please, click those buttons. They really help more than you know. It's just like, it's so easy to do. Commenting, so easy to do, really helps. Like, you don't even understand. It really helps. So do any of those things, please. And follow me on Instagram at kumi.4. All my other socials are like kumi.4 or kumi4 if you want to follow me on those too. And yeah, thank you for watching. My next video will be my move-in vlog. That's literally terrifying. Literally terrifying. Ah. Oh, and happy half birthday to me. But yeah. Depressing. How is that possible? In fact, this video will be going up like 2 days before I move in if I get my editing done, which I should. Kumi, get your editing done. But yeah. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you have an amazing day and remember that you are loved. So, look. Oh, wrong direction. We have a love-hate relationship. I mean, that's my dog, you know, but she's annoying. But I love her, kind of. Anyways, we love you, Maple. Happy up birthday.
1928, that says?
Dang, Mickey's old. Yeah, but yeah. This is so awkward. I said yeah, and then I was like, but yeah. And then there's an awkward silence. But anyways, I'm gonna put my stuff away, and I was gonna say something else, but I don't remember, so yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.